Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'd ask of you a favour, no, to seek her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, no words can paint the picture of the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen of her, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyle. On the evening that I mention, I passed with light intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. Been a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendour shone the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyle. So, my lads, I needs must leave you. My intention's no to grieve you, nor indeed would I deceive you. Oh, I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and retain her. I fear my heart's in danger from the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty.